here at Williams Junction. A line departs from the Santa Fe, Maine, to travel down to Phoenix, Arizona. have many thunderstorms in this area, but they usually develop in the afternoon. This Monday morning we've woken up to grey skies and thunder. This time of year, wildflowers are abundant everywhere, and particularly sunflowers along both the road and the railway. Strange things are happening. The barriers have gone back up again. The bell has stopped ringing, and yet there is a train approaching. Thank you. between Flagstaff and Winslow. This is the bridge over Canyon Diablo. Train rushes for Flagstaff. A thunderstorm has already arrived there, half hiding Humphreys Peak. We're just east of the Canyon Diablo Bridge. and a train approaches from the Winslow direction. Winslow, Arizona. Train leaving for the east. The wind associated with the early stages of thunderstorm development. How's this for a power set? Mainline train with 10 locomotives, weights. This looks like a switching move. Train is inching slowly forward. We're not quite sure what's going on at this stage. We're now at the west end of the yards at Winslow, and a westbound double stack train is leaving. In the distance can be seen the headlight of a further train waiting to enter the yards. And this train is yet another. Interestingly, with no headlights illuminating. Two further trains are visible back in the yard. This is the third westbound to leave Winslow in half an hour. In the background can be heard the traffic on Interstate 40.